I strategically selected this time and alone to come as strong as I could. I overheard some of your peoples, but I'm not crying hard as I should. But see, right now, everyone wants to be the one that was closest to you because they know this is it. No more obligation to follow through, but fake as they will, it was all love's death, connection, and girth. Baby, don't stop watching me because the short time was here on earth. Eternity, we talked about it. We even made a vow, and it's not over just because you're not breathing right now.
And for that, I regret because it all happened so sudden. But even if the doctor said I was there, I couldn't have done nothing. Yes, baby, for being stubborn, I do regret. But we made it through harder obstacles than that. Even a beautiful song is made one note at a time. So save a seat for me, huh? Put my name on mine. This is closure for others, but a goal for me to join my soulmate when I too no longer breathe. Forget me, not forgive me, please.
Frozen, I'm nervous. I step through the corridor and I step across the threshold. I feel myself losing control. So I want to kiss your cold face and begin to yell and float it all. I rehearse coming over here. Baby, I love you, has and always will. I remind you our fights was nothing to me. You will be with me forever, always. Forever just as deep as the day before yesterday. Your handprints engraved in my concrete sidewalks. I'll sort of remind everyone how you talk. I'll remind everyone how strong love could be. We walked in the light, baby. I'll meet you to walk for eternity. Even with your eyes closed, you see my face. Baby, there's no one to ever take your place. I was just being stubborn. The day I missed you calling my phone and I really, really regret letting you die alone.
Forgive me, I need it so I can find you. All these years here was the short time. Eternity is forever, boo. Please, baby, let me find my way to you. But first, you have to forgive me.
What's the name of your company anyway?
Mopick.
Mopick?
Mopick.
Mopick?
Mopick.
Mopick Studio.